So we're about to dye Lexi's hair blue, like this vibrant, vibrant blue we got from Ulta. Let's see how it turns out. All right, here we go. Cue the montage. Didn't want her hair completely bleached, although it does look good on the top. She wanted to get the bleach out and it smelled bad, so we're just gonna go straight to the dye on.
Now she's sitting here brushing her hair.
Ugh. Because she doesn't like it when I do it. So in the next clip, you'll see me dyeing her hair. The dye is not coming off my forehead or my neck. I am scrubbing like crazy. What was I thinking? Oh my God. Oh my Lord, oh my Lord. Oh, I literally am a human avatar. Oh my gosh. It is all over my neck and my arms. Oh my God, look at that. Oh, what am I gonna do? Well, it's been about 30 minutes and I still kind of got it off my forehead, but I can't get it off my neck and shoulders. Oh my God. What am I gonna do? The reveal.
The reveal.
I'm hoping it will come off when I take a shower. Otherwise, I'm just gonna tell people I was painting.
You know what I'm fixing to do? I'm fixing to go to Facebook Live.
All right, so my hair's all done. You cannot even really see it except for my scalp, which I had to take a Q-tip and rub, and my scalp. I guess it's a little highlight. I mean, I can't really see it. All that pain and suffering of turning myself into Smurfette and...
Smurfette's got blonde hair.
I know Smurfette has blonde hair. All the pain and suffering. Oh, there we go. You can see it underneath that light. Look at that. I can't even tell what it looks like in the back, but evidently, I guess so. Sadly, Lexi left. I was in the shower when her mom came, so I didn't get a final clip of Lexi's hair. Maybe I can have her send me one. Send it. Joy's gonna stay here, and I don't know, live stream on Beam or just relax. I'm headed to the hospital to see a friend who's just diagnosed with colon cancer, so that sucks. All right, we'll see you in the next clip. I'm not sure if he'll want anything recorded at the hospital, and if not, I don't blame him, but if so, then I will. See you there. I'm at the hospital. I'm not sure if he'll want to be filmed, like I said before, but if he doesn't mind, I'll put him in here. Came to the hospital a couple days ago, and they told him that he had colon cancer, so he was rushed into emergency surgery. I feel bad. I wanted to bring him a snack or something, but unfortunately, he can't have anything to eat, so let's figure out where he is.
Devin's here trying to get some sleep. Devin's over there playing. What is this? Batman?
No, it's Injustice 2.
What, where, when, we don't know.
One thing we don't know. The lights might be on the light switch on the wall. Yeah. My arm is shaky. It's just shaking this.
Good thing I packed my bug spray.
I have no idea.
I need you three to stop.
Can you see yourself?
Thanks,
sis.
Now, he shouldn't even actually.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, he
I
thinks he's
it. Oh, you're going to play? You're going to play with it? Yeah, it's in my hand. I caught it before it hit the ground. What's up, Kaden? Say hi. Oh, you want to touch? Look.
Say what?
No, say hi. You going to talk? Talk. Yeah. Look. Oh. I stole a baby. I stole a baby. Yeah. What's up? We do this angle. We both have double chins. Yeah. What's up? What's up, YouTube?
You're the new guy, but you really trust Harley?
Black Canary, that's... Yeah. Hey. Look at you. Black Canary's from Arrow, right?
Well, yeah. So they're all DC characters.
Here?
Batman's Black Canary.
Is that supposed to be Green Lantern?
Green Arrow.
Green Arrow. Oh.
There it is.
There we go. Are y'all done? Dude. What do you say? You say, excuse me. Yeah. That was a big burp. You're a good burper. Okay, so it's now about midnight, and I'm just now leaving the hospital to see Desi. He was so funny. When I first got there, he was in a lot of pain, and my heart broke. He has an epidural in his back. I told the nurse, she kind of moved it or something, and all of a sudden, that fentanyl started working. Woo! So, I'm headed home, and I'm just going to go ahead and close the vlog out here. Sorry, we're walking to the car, and it's about to rain. God, I hope not, because all that's going to drip down my face. So, as always, be kind to one another. Love from Louisville. Bye, guys.